Hi, my name is Swapnil.
My name is Abhishek.
Hi, my name is Karan.
And my pick for the FIFA World Cup are Belgium.
My favorite for the 2018 World Cup is Germany.
My pick for 2018 FIFA World Cup is Brazil.
And for the Golden Boot winner, my pick is Thomas Muller.
And my pick for the Golden Boot winner is Timo Werner.
And Neymar will win the Golden Boot.
मुंबई में बारिश की शुरुआत हो गई है जिससे लोगों को बुखार बढ़ा रहा है, लेकिन इस बुखार को डॉक्टर ठीक कर सकता है, पर एक ऐसा बुखार है फीफा वर्ल्ड कप का जिसे कोई डॉक्टर ठीक नहीं कर सकता, और उसी के बारे में बातचीत करने के लिए हमारे साथ स्टूडियो में है द एक्सपर्ट्स ऑफ द गेम। पहला सवाल आप सबसे, आपको क्या लगता है टॉप फोर कौन सी टीम्स होंगी इस बार?
माय पिक फॉर सेमीफाइनल स्पॉट्स आर ब्राजील, जर्मनी, बेल्जियम एंड फ्रांस।
ओके, एंड योर्स स्वप्निल?
यस, अर्जेंटीना माइट शॉक अगेन, देन अगेन बेल्जियम फॉर श्योर, and then Germany and then France. So yeah, these.
Okay, obviously the defending champions Germany will be there. Mm-hmm. Along with them there will be Brazil, Argentina and Spain.
Okay, aur is season mein aapko kya lagta hai kaun wo youngest player hai who's going to surprise us all?
From my point of view, I guess I will go with Gabriel Jesus. He's a great player coming to this tournament after a great season in Manchester City, so he can surprise it with time.
For me it would be Joshua Kimmich, I guess. A youngster, a surprising package. He plays in defense, so that might be the reason he might not get all the spotlights. Mm-hmm. But I guess he'll be a good, he'll be a great player for Germany, isn't it?
Okay,
No one is giving England any hope, but Marcus Rashford will shine for them. Mm-hmm. He's the next big thing in world football, and he'll be terrific in the World Cup.
Okay, and who do you think is going to win the Golden Boot this year?
Neymar for sure. I guess Brazil are going to reach at least final. I do hope they win. Mm-hmm. And Neymar will be a great factor. Neymar will be a very big factor if they reach finals.
Okay.
For me, it would be Thomas Muller, simply because he'll be getting onto the field with a purpose. He'll just, I guess, 2 goals behind Miroslav Klose. He only needs 3 goals to be the top scorer of FIFA World Cup. So he has a purpose. He has something in his mind. So I guess for the Golden Boot, I'll go for Thomas Muller.
Germany have always produced great number 9s and they already have one again. Timo Werner, a young 22-year-old striker, a fox in the box, very good with his finishing. So I think with the amount of chances which Germany create, Timo Werner will end up as a top scorer in the tournament.
Okay, so this was about the players, but sabse important sawal, who do you think is going to win the FIFA World Cup this year?
I have been always supporting Germany. Germany is in my blood, I love Germany. Germany will
do you think back-to-back titles will be easy to win in 2018 World Cup?
It's not always easy, but with the squad which they have, if they can leave Leroy Sané out, they can do anything. Terrific squad.
But have you seen the Brazil squad? The most balanced squad, the defense, their midfield, their attack.
You know, one thing is that you do know this thing, right? Brazil's defense is very, very slow.
They have experience in it.
But they are slow.
Do you think that Marcelo in the left is one of the best LB? Modern, one of the best LB in the world.
Modern game is known for its pace. Brazil's defense is slow. But, end of the story.
No, but have you seen the counter-attacking options? Neymar, William, Philip Coutinho.
They'll
think that?
They'll all flow.
No, they won't. They won't.
For sure, Brazil have
something. Has to say something.
For sure, Brazil have great attack, but their midfield is kind of monotonous. They don't have much.
They are leaving Fernandinho in the bench. Do you think Fernandinho is the great player for Manchester City this season? He's on the bench.
All they have is the defensive midfielders. They don't have any
Philip Coutinho can play the center attacking midfielder as well. Then left wing can be going to Philip Coutinho, Neymar and Williams also at the flanks.
And you talk about Marcelo sure is a great attacking outlet, but when he goes to defense, he never goes to defense by the way.
Let's talk about the Belgium.
For sure.
Robert Martinez, the coach.
Yeah.
He has done nothing so far.
There's a reason why Roberto Martinez is known as Roberto Martinez, because he doesn't have any tactics on his
But then if you look at Belgium squad, they have three of the best central defenders in football. Then they have a great midfield. Forgot
which CDM
Roberto Martinez.
Which CDM are you talking about?
Huh?
Their box-to-box midfielder is Marouane Fellaini.
Wow,
what a player he is.
He might be the clincher.
No way.
Only thing which Marouane Fellaini will clinch is the worst hairstyle in football ever.
Brazil are winning the World Cup.
No, they're not.
You're looking for Brazil.
I am for Belgium just because of the young blood they have, like Romelu Lukaku. Sure, they have their negatives, but then if you look at the positive, they have Kevin De Bruyne, they have Eden Hazard, they have Michy Batshuayi, they have Toby Alderweireld, they have Thibaut Courtois, they have Vincent Kompany. And I can just
go to
I'll
keep it short and sweet. Germany defending champions.
Okay, we can understand the difference. You're supporting. I'm sure you are supporting your team as well. And that is all from Sportswallah's office. And we are supporting the teams and we are going to watch FIFA World Cup. तो इसी बुखार की मैं बात कर रही थी जो उतरने का नाम नहीं ले रहा और अभी ये चलेगा फीफा वर्ल्ड कप होने वाला है एंड वी आर श्योर आप भी टीम्स को सपोर्ट करें करिए और देखते रहे स्पोर्ट्स वाला फॉर मोर अपडेट्स ऑन स्पोर्ट्स